watching Daily Download. We're sitting here with Breaking Benjamin. Okay. Now, not to be all grammatical and English majory here, the song you just played is not from We Are Not Alone. Polyamorous or polyamorous?
I don't know. Whatever.
Yeah, whatever. Yeah. That's good. Okay. But we're going to talk today about the new record, We Are Not Alone, which debuted at number 20 on the Billboard
charts.
Pretty hot.
Yes, it is.
Pretty
damn
cool.
Pretty hot, guys.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Dude, how do you react to that? You guys are, I mean, you guys have been doing this for a while, but you're still pretty fresh in the public eye. And all of a sudden, boom, second album, number 20.
Yeah.
Yeah, how'd you generate that buzz so quickly?
I don't know.
It meant more to us this time, I think, just because, like, the first album, there was so many expectations from our record company, everything they thought that we were going to do. You know, honestly, like, more numbers than we did. And this time around, when they told us that we did that well the first week, I think it meant more because on the first record, we might have been like, oh, yeah, of course, this is what we were supposed to do. This time around, we were just actually kind of surprised. We were like, right. Wow, well, this is great.
My manager called me and told me that we debuted at 20, and I don't follow anything, so I'm like, is that good?
Right.
So I didn't know. I was like, 20? That's not very good, is it?
20 out of 21? I mean, what
yeah,
is that?
I mean, what's going on?
It's almost done about 100,000 units in 3 weeks, so, I mean, you know, we're very happy about that, and our song's doing great.
Yeah,
so.
Congratulations. That's really
awesome.
That's really
thank
cool.
You.
Thank you.
And you guys are touring with Evanescence right now, and yes. Three Days Grace. Yeah, Three Days Grace. That's what
Grace,
I'm trying to say.
They're gonna be on.
See you there.
Los Trois Grosses.
They've been on for a while.
Yep.
They're a good batch of dudes. So touring with Evanescence, 3 Days Grace, we're coming on. What can we hit 3 Days Grace with? Like, what weird tour story?
Give us some dirt. Give us some
fresh.
Dirt.
Yeah, just started.
It just started. Yeah. Oh,
you have to give us time to be naughty.
All right. Would you guys call us up?
Sure.
Call us up if you let us know.
Sure, yeah, we'll be your inside guys.
Okay, good.
There we go.
Awesome.
Inside scoop. Let's get back to the countdown.
And you're Breaking Benjamin. Now, you guys have a video for So Cold, and I read that it wasn't the most fun experience to shoot the video. Is this true?
Well, we were in, like, the swamp. I mean, obviously, there's no, like, set. That's like we were really there. And there was, like, leech-infested waters and ticks and all that
And you don't mean, like, lawyers and stuff. You mean,
I mean, like, leeches, yeah.
Oh, that's pretty nasty.
We didn't get any on us, thank God, but we knew they were there, and that was bad enough.
But, yeah, it's nerve-wracking.
And that's the track you're going to be performing later on the show.
Yes, So Cold.
But no leeches, thank God.
No leeches.
All right, good. Excellent.
And how did you guys hook up with Billy Corgan?
Yeah.
It's like a label thing and a mutual friend, and Billy said that to him that he wanted artists to work with, and I was just lucky enough to be among the few that he did, because he did work with Blindside and what's Taproot, yeah. So I thought that was pretty cool. I was really weird meeting him. I was like, you're Billy Corgan.
That's
it's like,
awesome.
I know.
I look like Uncle Fester.
Oh, come on.
Also, you guys were at the Indianapolis show when the start of the year.
Oh.
And
yes, ringside seat.
The rumble went down. Were you guys there to catch it? Or?
Yes.
I was standing literally right there, and I had to get out of the way really quick, and I just watched it, and I was like, whoa.
Oh,
that's
man.
It. That's all I'm going to say.
Whoa. Disaster.
The time I got down there, they were like, you know, everybody stay away. The cops were there and stuff like that.
Oh,
so,
man.
Security.
I'm such a weakling, though, and I don't fight. I'm really scared, and I'm like this and stuff.
He's
my tour manager.
Yeah,
crying and peeing on myself. my tour manager came and rushed me out like I was Cher or something. I'm like, get him out.
All right. So you guys are touring. Evanescence, 3 Days Grace.
Yep.
Very brief tour. You just came off tour with Fuel. Gonna do your own like headlining club dates after the Evanescence 3 Days Grace?
We don't know what we're gonna do yet. There's like a couple things in the works, so we don't want to say anything because you know might be misleading.
Keep it down low. Enjoy the tour now.
Yeah.
All right. The record is We Are Not Alone. Debuted at number 20. Go check it out. Log on to our site to get some Breaking Benjamin bonus downloads. Thank you very much. We got this live audio track, Medicate, and some Breaking Benjamin buddy icons. You are buddy icons. You have arrived.
All right.
And keep it on Daily Download because Breaking Benjamin is going to perform for us one more time live in the studio. And up next, 3 Days Grace.
All right.